62 divided by 100. 6 is less, therefore next. 62 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. 100 multiply by which number is nearest to 620, but not greater. 100 multiply by 7, 700 is greater. Multiply by 6, 600 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, point is here, 0, point, okay. 200, 100 multiplied by 2 is 200, okay. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 62 divided by 100. Okay.